what's best for business. And without question, the game is taking business into his own hands here tonight.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match, making his way to the ring, representing D-Generation X, from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds, The King, Triple H!
He spent his entire career accumulating power, like a master chess player from DX to Evolution to the Authority, now behind the scenes in WWE and NXT.
Here we go.
The Boy Wonder has arrived. I can hardly contain myself, fellas.
And his opponent, from New York City, weighing in at 235 pounds. He is the best in the world, Shane McMahon!
Well, Shane McMahon was born with a silver spoon, but there's no doubt he'll take any risk to win.
We'll stop at nothing to win here tonight, Shane McMahon. It's Extreme Rules, folks, and the action can leave you speechless. Corey, how does a competitor adjust to this brutality?
Well, the main thing is to remember that anything you can imagine is within the rules.
All is fair in love and war, and that goes for Extreme Rules, too.
What would you know about that, Byron? But anyway, the pin or submission has to be in the ring to win. Oh, Shane McMahon manages to counter.
Someone going into an Extreme Rules match.
But there's one thing these matches have taught us. It's that creativity usually wins the day. Don't just swing a chair. Find a way to make the stipulation work for you.
Sent into the corner.
No escape from these punches.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
A trampling. Now this is just a ruthless attack.
Oh, such aggression.
Intensity just pouring out of the game.
Shane has to find an opening and respond.
And now with him going for the table, we're just in straight up appetite for destruction territory here.
And Triple H well scouted.
Shane showing he can't be taken lightly. He's on the comeback.
Piercing.
What's he hoping to find down there?
Oh no, a sledgehammer. Better call the paramedics right now. Straight punch.
John trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
Slides back into the ring. And he goes into the ring.
He has him right where he wants him.
Uh-oh, captured.
Ooh, face buster by the King.
Shot connects.
Look at this.
Off on the rope.
Oh, propelled into the table. he can keep it up.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
The game is one step ahead.
This right now?
Sure we do. The more the merrier.
These two are having a fantastic matchup. Oh, oh, where is he?
My eyes when you look at me.
He got whipped into that corner.
Lands harder.
The game getting picked apart here.
Attack after attack from Shane O'Mac.
Oh my goodness. This match grinded him down a little. An agile escape. Oh, that'll turn your skin red. Shane O'Mac wards that off.
And responds with a counter of their own.
Oh man, spine crushing impact.
Oh, boy, to the announce table now.
Oh, yeah, going to clean it off here. This is going to be dangerous.
We knew this superstar had a mean streak. We didn't realize that they were downright ruthless. Oof.
Outthinking the Cerebral Assassin.
And another counter.
Whack!
He gets what he deserves for all that blowdown.
One step ahead there. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture.
Out here.
That table is broken.
They are broken.
The roar of this crowd has been building, and they are at a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match.
He'll head to the ring.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuxle.
From way up, double axe handle.
Shane McMahon turns it around.
Neckbreaker. Turning the tables. Left by the turnbuxles. Looking a little out of it, up on that turnbuxle.
Oh, this could...
Positioning it, top rope, heading up there. This is not going to be good.
Could be catastrophic.
Oh, my God!
Take a good look at a real-life Titan, folks.
To the outside now. And this match will head back to the ring. I can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale.
He finds a counter for Shane.
Uh-oh, catcher. Oh, face buster by the game.
No escape from these punches.
The finishing touches could be coming Shane's way here.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
He takes control.
Submission maneuver here. Look at the pain his opponent's in.
How much punishment can he tolerate?
And look at this now. Triangle is in. Can he escape? Somehow he's looking for a counter. That's the way to do it. Shane O'Mac wards that off. Well scattered reversal there.
Training to work.
Wow.
This is no game. Triple H is in trouble.
Triple H, you can just see him writhing in pain.
Triangle. Triangle locked in.
Uh-oh, no.
What?
That's one way to break it.
Triple H looking to end this match.
Off for sure.
I don't believe it. I don't believe it.
I don't either. Can this ref even count to three?
And Triple H is now realizing he has a different breed of opponent here tonight. The game is going to have to pull out all the stops to close this out. And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense. Face first.
Listen to this place.
Shane O'Mac felt that coming.
As you can see in these highlights.
Here is your winner, the game, Triple H!
Here's your winner after a truly intense match.
The prodigal son just let down the entire McMahon family with that loss.
Rebound, don't worry.